Mame Biney, who had already booked their places, and now Jessica Corman claiming the final spot. The 34-year-old from Michigan now going to her second Olympic Games. So it's Garrett, Biney, and Corman taking the three spots for the U.S. ladies headed to Pyeongchang. And what do you know? All three are with Andrea Joyce.
Lucky me, right? Well, we've got two Olympic veterans and one first-timer, and they're all smiles. They look exactly the same age. I'm not even going to bring that up. So, Jessica, you dominated these trials 4 years ago, a little bit rougher this time around. Goes down to the wire, the last race. What was it like for you out there knowing that you just had one last shot to make this team?
Pressure. Not to say anything less than, you know, stress. Just trying to hold on to what I know, and that's just skating with my heart and remembering why I'm here.
And what was going through your mind with that crash and knowing again that this was it?
I mean, from the first day on Friday, I got DQ'd, skating well this whole weekend, and when that was coming, I was kind of in disbelief. And it happened, and I looked up, saw my coach Linlin's son telling me to go, and I just got up and just did what I could to get to the line.
Lana, 8 years between your Olympics, you talked about a lot of nerves coming into these trials. What was the biggest difference for you to come in and have such an impressive showing?
Yeah, I would definitely say who I was trained with, absolutely, our coach Linlin's son is excellent. So just having those things together really, like, amplify my performance here. So I'm very grateful.
What does it tell you about your potential, about where you are? What does it tell you about your potential for Pyeongchang?
Yeah, so from here, just refocus, get out the nerves, and then just try as hard as 100% once we get there.
Mame, your enthusiasm and your energy has really created a buzz in this building. How much do you think that attitude, that joyfulness, helped push you through these trials onto this team?
I think it, like, because whenever I get really nervous, I start laughing uncontrollably. So that helped me, and I'm sorry, I'm just so nervous.
She's excited.
Yeah.
This is not the time to be nervous. Well, congratulations to all of you, and it's great to see you all smiling, and we will see you in Pyeongchang. Steve?
Well, the energy from Mame Biney, infectious. Her father, Kwaku, who moved her here to the U.S., to the Washington, D.C. area from Ghana as a youngster, got her into the sport, and now we'll watch her head off to her first Olympic Games.